Hello everyone, diagnosis in this case is follicular lymphoma, grade 3B. The imprint cytology shows multiple lymphoid follicles of varying sizes. The follicles shows the constituent cells composed predominantly of non-cleaved centroblastic cells with open chromatin and several nucleoli. In other follicles, there is a small number of small cleaved lymphocytes, but overall the grade is grade 3B follicular lymphoma. So the advantage of imprint cytology is that we can see the follicular pattern very well, and also we can type the follicular lymphoma according to the histopathologic criteria. Although in the FNAC smears we can also see a mixture of small lymphocytes and larger lymphoid cells, we cannot make a confident diagnosis of lymphoma in this case because we cannot see the follicular pattern very well, and also we cannot tell whether the small lymphocyte is coming from the neoplastic follicles or from the interfollicular region. In this case, the diagnosis was confirmed by the histopathological method. Here you can see a large lymphoid follicles predominantly composed of large centroblastic cells with a thin rim of attenuated mantle zone. In conclusion, imprint cytology is an important tool for diagnosis of various lesions as it is rapid, inexpensive, and very useful while waiting for histopathological report, especially in cases of malignancy where diagnosis is urgently needed. Finally, the expression cytology is widely used modality nowadays, but chance of failure is also noted mainly due to inexperienced hand. Further, it is noted that there is difficulty in aspirating deep lymph node. Final diagnosis also cannot be made on FNAC, especially in cases of malignancy where excisional biopsies are needed in all such cases. Thus, an imprint smear can be useful in such cases where excisional biopsy was taken and patient is waiting for histopathology report, which usually takes 3 to 5 days in good setup. In this case, the diagnosis was made using the imprint cytology on the same day the biopsy was taken. Thank you.